और जो मेरे पीछे दोस्त हैं, ये लोग ये कर रहे थे, इनको अपनी ताकत लाओ, तालियां दिखाओ, come on, come on, hit it.
This is the first time that an audience is outnumbered by the performers on a stage. क्या बात है, क्या बात है?
दोस्तों, मुझे तालियों के साथ एक ये भी इनको सिखाओ. One, two, three.
Yeah! All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1947. The year we got freedom, after centuries of relentless struggle, but we made it happen. बहुत सारे freedom fighters के बारे में हम जानते हैं, उनकी पूजा करते हैं, उनकी कदर करते हैं. But ladies and gentlemen, कुछ ऐसे भी freedom fighters हैं जिसे हम भूल चुके हैं. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight, it's about remembering all those unforgettable and unforgettable soldiers because they truly have made us what we are. Give a round of applause to all of them, ladies and gentlemen. We call them the Forgotten Army. Ladies and gentlemen, I see 1,000 people behind me. I got goosebumps. And this is gonna be epic. I promise you about that. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a musical event. Aur uske saath aaj was the official launch of Amazon Originals ka ek aisa concept jise maine khud dekha. मेरे रोंगटे खड़े हो गए. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, द फॉरगॉटन आर्मी इज नाउ लाइव ऑन Amazon Prime Video. राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर दैट, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. एंड लेट मी टेल यू, इट्स बीन सीन अक्रॉस 200 कंट्रीज. एंड इफ यू गेट ऑनलाइन एंड सी द फीडबैक, यू विल नो द वर्ल्ड इज अप्रिशिएटिंग the Forgotten Army. So give it up for the entire team that put it together. Yeah, ma'am, army, azadi ke liye. It is my privilege and honor to showcase the promo to each one of you. Thank you.
You're going to be part of one of the most musical celebrations that's going to take you into that Republic Day weekend. And mere piche jo yahan par kitne log hain zara अनुमान लगा सकते हैं आप में से कोई? सिर्फ
कितने लोग कह रहे हैं? 500. हाथ उठाइए, कम ऑन, कम ऑन, कम ऑन.
जैसे कि गब्बर ने पूछा था कितने आदमी थे.
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, 1,000 परफॉर्मर्स, म्यूजिशियंस एक साथ फ्रॉम अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड. गिव इट अप फॉर देम, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन.
अब ये क्या करने वाले हैं हम जानेंगे थोड़ी ही देर में, लेकिन उससे पहले मैं कुछ लोगों को इस मंच पर आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगी. सबसे पहले मैं प्लीज रिक्वेस्ट गौरव गांधी, डायरेक्टर एंड कंट्री जनरल मैनेजर फॉर Amazon Prime Video.
And everyone who's made this happen, Gaurav, whether it's the Amazon Originals, Amazon Prime Video, the Forgotten Army, this is a movement. You know, I got a message from my mom this morning. She's in Bangalore. She saw it and she WhatsApped me saying, you know what, I'm so proud that you're going to be a part of this. Thank you for making this happen for each and every Indian, Gaurav.
Thank you, sir. Hey, everybody. Thank you for being here. We're in for a treat today. And a big round of applause for this team here. I think it's ready to celebrate our 70th Republic Day. We thought we'll turn the spotlight on the unsung heroes from the Azad Hind Fauj, whose valor and bravery has been missed or very underrepresented in the books of history. With the launch of Forgotten Army Azadi ke liye, 200 countries and territories, this is our tribute to them. Since we launched 3 years ago, have been had a single-minded mission of entertaining and delighting customers across the country with our originals, with blockbuster films, comedy, and much, much more. But we couldn't think of a better way to start the decade and this new year than with this epic, The Forgotten Army. With that, I pass on to Aparna, who is our originals head and the lady behind the show.
Thank you. I'd like to extend a very, very warm welcome to everyone. Today is a very momentous, very, very emotional day for us because today marks the launch of a show that's so dear to us. It's very, very special. This show was commissioned 3 years ago when we started the journey of Amazon Prime Video, but it's been in the making for the last 2 decades. It's a show that's so close to Kabir, and we feel privileged to be a part of this journey. This show is deeply personal and yet epic in its scale. This show is a part of our chapter of history and yet so relevant today. I feel honored that this show came to us, that Kabir entrusted us with this journey. Today we are also going to celebrate the music of this show, which is not just melodious, mellifluous, it also is very, very evocative, and it arouses a sense of patriotism. I just also wanted to add that the show launched this morning, and ever since, the love, the appreciation, the adulation that we've received for the show has been overwhelming. Thank you, everyone, and I hope everyone's going to be watching this show over the weekend. Thank you. This show needs the support. All these soldiers, this is our homage to them. So I really hope all of you would be watching this show and spread the word. And with that, I request Kabir to talk more about the show, his journey, and the music of the show.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Good evening, everyone. Once again, a big round of applause for this army of musicians here, really, right? From all over India and the world. Yes, you can feel the energy. Thank you for being here. As Aparna said, that this has been a project with me for more than 2 decades. This is the story that make me want to become a filmmaker, because ever since I made a documentary on this subject, I could never get this story out of my mind, and I had almost made a promise to Captain Lakshmi Sehgal and Colonel Dhillon, who had come with me on that documentary, that one day I will tell this story at a wider level. And when I started my film career, after every film I would pick up this script and say, I want to make this. But this was such an ambitious project, and I knew that whenever I make it, it will be my most ambitious project. And finally, after 20 years, I found the partners who shared my vision and honestly stood behind me like a rock, and you know, gave me wings to fly and make it the way I wanted to. So thank you, Amazon Prime Video, for giving me this platform, for making my dream project come true. And of course, today we're here to celebrate the music of Forgotten Army, which of course has been done by the grand, the master, with whom I've been actually making ever since my first film had no songs. Ever since I got songs into my film, I've been only working with this grandmaster, except one, because he was on, diet of Dudi juice. So musicians, don't go on a diet of Dudi juice. But otherwise, for me, music means Pritam, and here's welcoming Pritam to stage.
Well, I think this is a extremely special moment for me. One, because Forgotten Army, from the time I've heard about this script from Kabir, I've been always wanting to be a part of it. I'm from Bengal, and for me, Subhash Chandra Bose was my biggest hero from my childhood, and the Azad Hind Fauj was, of course, one of the prime thing in that. And I always felt very special to be a part of this project, and I also feel extremely special because this lovely musicians all over have come to sing a song, to sing all the songs from this series. And thank you guys to be here. I wanted to be a part of this ensemble, but of course my schedule did not allow me. I just landed and came here, And so all the best, and thank you again, and just waiting to hear you all.
I will not be lying if I say ke ye jitne bhi you know young talents hai stage par unke liye ye bahut badi baat hai ki aapne ab apna haath ghuma diya hai, and in a way you blessed all of them for being on this stage today. So please you know, I'd love to just celebrate this moment by giving Preetamda a loud round of applause, please, everybody on the stage.
Actually, the applause should go for you guys. Big applause for you guys. Woo-hoo!
Thank you, each and every one of you, jo hamare saath aaye hain stage par. I would love you for you to take your seats at this point. And jiske liye hum ab aaye hain, hum ab aapko sunayenge. Please have a seat.
Delhi, Kolkata, Pune, Goa, Assam, Sikkim, to name a few. And from other countries such as Kenya, Malaysia, and UAE, ladies and gentlemen. The band, मुझे बताया गया है, also has members who are visually impaired and differently abled, but they are here, united because of their passion for music. Give it up for that, ladies and gentlemen. The band comprises of over 650 vocalists, 250 acoustic guitarists, 80 drummers and percussionists, woo-hoo! 15 performers on varied string instruments, 5 brass players, 1 electric guitarist, 1 bass guitarist, 1 keyboardist, and 2 sitar players. You know, ladies and gentlemen,
I wanna, at this point, I know all of us have our favorite musical instrument, right? Like, in, just wanna look behind, right there in the middle. Almost like Maa Saraswati on that sitar right there. You are a vision. You are a vision, man. Shuru kiya jaye.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first song that's gonna be performed tonight. I honestly have never heard 1,000 musicians performing together the same venue. It truly is a magical experience. So, ladies and gentlemen, the first song over to our 1,000 musicians.
Really talented musicians perform Preetam's compositions. And with the visuals of the show running on that screen, it was an extremely emotionally overwhelming moment for me. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
You know, Kabir and our dignitaries on stage, in fact, I saw a few of our friends here also being in tears. And that shows how they're involved in this, and singing this makes them feel every moment. So give it up for that, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Preetam da, aap stage pe the, in sab ke saath, hazaar performers ke saath, apne abhi to ek baar hi, do baar perform kiya. Aapke dil aur dimaag mein kya chal raha tha?
Dekhiye kya hai, ye to fully unprepared tha. Mujhe just aapne bula liya aur तो एक्चुअली नॉर्मली थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, थैंक यू सो मच. आई टेल यू फ्रैंकली कि अदरवाइज इन एनी गिवन सिचुएशन विदाउट बीइंग प्रिपेयर्ड मैं स्टेज में नहीं आता था. बोलो पहला दो गाना का मैं ऐसा इंपैक्ट छोड़ा आप लोगों ने, मेरा कुछ ना मतलब आना ही पड़ेगा कैसे भी हो. उसके बाद मैं लिरिक्स ढूंढ रहा था, वो अलग बात है.
पर दादा एक चीज बोलू, आप कह रहे थे आप अनप्रिपेयर्ड है, एक चीज कॉमन था आप में और सब में कि आपने दिल से परफॉर्म किया, और दिल की आवाज कभी अनप्रिपेयर्ड नहीं होती, वो हमेशा प्रिपेयर्ड होती है.
But it is also to give them. I think you guys were really good in the first two songs, and so really good, man. Really, really. And I would like to specially thank Prince Munna, Rohan and Ram. Prince Rohan, Ram and Prakash ji there for arranging the strings, and Prince Rohan, Ram for arranging the entire this time. And मुझे खाली यही हो रहा था, मुझे मुझे as you guys were singing, it was going on in my mind, why did this not happen earlier? We could have recorded this for the show itself and maybe give it an opportunity. I'm just announcing now that in Kabir's next film we'll record all 1000 of you. So with that entire score we can do with you all. Yeah,
you know what, Rohini, that was actually a big announcement here, ladies and gentlemen.
It's pretty massive. Yeah, it's pretty massive. As a guess, it was a bad. Matlab, I want to be one of them right now, but I wish I could at least play one instrument. Guys, really, congratulations. लेकिन आप मेरी नजर कैप्टन साहब पर जाएंगे. कैप्टन सोटी जरा आइए आगे और जरा बताइए. लड़का बड़ा सोना है जी, लड़का बड़ा सोना, मुन्ना बड़ा सोना. कैप्टन सोटी, I want to know, 12 बजे रात को ये शो जो है ये ड्रॉप हुआ है इंटरनेट पर, लोगों ने देखना शुरू कर दिया है, बट यू नो द थ्रिल, द रश ऑफ द फर्स्ट कमेंट्स, इसका इंतजार आप शायद एक साल से कर रहे थे. कुछ ऐसे कमेंट्स जो आपके दिल को छू गए हैं, कुछ शेयर कीजिए हमारे साथ.
एक्चुअली आई हैवंट गॉट द चांस टू रीड थ्रू ऑल द कमेंट्स बिकॉज़ बहुत सारे हैं, लोगों ने बहुत सराहा है इस चीज को, बट दे हैव लव्ड द पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ द आईएनएस सोल्जर्स, क्योंकि किसी को ये कहानी ज्यादा पता नहीं थी और जिस तरह से इस चीज़ को दर्शाया गया है, कबीर सर ने जिस तरह से किया है इस चीज़ को, लोगों को वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद आ रहा है. एंड दे आर वेरी वोकल अबाउट इट, विच इज़ ग्रेट. इट्स अ ग्रेट फीडबैक एंड समझ में आ रहा है कि लोगों को ये बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद आ रहा है. सो थैंक यू एवरीवन.
बहुत बढ़िया.
एंड यू गाइस आर जस्ट अमेजिंग.
क्या बात है. थैंक यू
हमारी
इज्जत रखने के लिए, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया.
शर्वरी जी आइए, उर्फ माया, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, ये आपका ऑफिशियल एक्टिंग डेब्यू है. ताली बजाइए दोस्तों. व्हाट अ वे टू किक स्टार्ट. इसके साथ आपने लिटरली फ्रंट फुट पर अपने परफॉर्मेंस के साथ you hit the ball out of the park. So it's been nothing short of spectacular performance.
Thank you.
पहले रिएक्शन जो आपने रिसीव किए वो कौन से जो आपके दिल को मैंने छू गई, हमने कहा थैंक गॉड आई वॉज पार्ट ऑफ दिस, क्या था वो reactions?
Actually, last night was the first time जब मेरी मॉम ने मुझे स्क्रीन पर देखा and she couldn't stop crying the whole episode. So that's something you live for. So I think that's the moment for me.
And I'm sure one thing I want to tell your Mataji, aapki beti, aapka naam hamesha roshan karegi. This is just the beginning, and I'm sure the whole family, which is all of us at India, is proud of you. The songs hum log ne teen abhi sune the, ronte khade ho gaye the. We got goosebumps. Jaise kaha maine ek do bhaiyon ko yahan par bhi dekha, aankhon mein aansu the. Which song is closest to your heart?
आजादी के लिए, it has to be. And I cried not once but twice. Like they said once more, I said okay once more. I've cried once more. So thank you guys, thank you. This, I mean, today was a pleasure and an honor to just sit here. Thank you.
देखिए, एक सेकंड पहले प्रीतम दा कह रहे थे he was unprepared and he just sung from the heart. You don't need to be prepared for this. It just comes from the heart. दो लाइन हो जाए. Come on.
आपको गाना नहीं गाना चाहिए, आपको हारमोनियम सिखाते हैं. So
Thank you so much, Shanri. Well done, well done. Thank you so much.
Of course, at this point, I'm going to face you, Gaurav, because I thought it'd be awkward if I talk like that, है ना? All right, Gaurav. You know the show. The reach of the show, as we talked about it some time ago, is 200 countries, right? How do you think the show is going to resonate with audiences, not just within the territory, but outside, all of these countries watching from the outside?
When, when you create a piece of art like this and with so much, you know, heart in it, and the way it's turned out, it is our responsibility to make sure people across India and around the world get an opportunity to watch it. So in India, we have the show available not just in Hindi, in Tamil, Telugu, and Bengali, and internationally, internationally, we have it in English, we have it in French, German, Italian, Brazilian, Portuguese, and Japanese, and Arabic. So it's a, it's, and that's dubbing and subtitling in many more languages. So the effort is that this is a story from India, but resonate with everybody across the world.
Just kidding. How has it been for the last 24 hours with you?
Been amazing. I think the team's put a great effort, creating it, marketing it, taking it to customers. And like I said, it's an honor to have a show like this on the service, and it's our responsibility to make sure everybody can watch it.
Thank you for bringing it to us in so many tongues. Thank you.
अपर्णा, ताली हो जाए अपर्णा के लिए. दोस्तों, 3 साल ऑफ इंटेंस पैशन, इंटेंस हार्ड वर्क, इंटेंस लव. अगर मैं बोलूं टू शट योर आईज एंड गो थ्रू अ फ्लैशबैक ऑफ मेमोरीज व्हाइल पुटिंग दिस प्रोजेक्ट टुगेदर, व्हाट आर द मेमोरीज दैट टच्ड योर हार्ट दैट यू वुड लाइक टू शेयर विद अस व्हाइल मेकिंग दिस प्रोजेक्ट कम अलाइव?
Question. But I'd say that a project which is so beautiful and so special, it's not one moment, it's the journey. The journey that's been collaborative, it's been immersive, it's been inspiring, it's replete with all the possible emotions. I think this is a very, very special journey that we've all, I think this is the highest point of my career, really.
Wow. That's amazing, right? कुछ और लोग भी हैं जिनको मैं बेहद पसंद करती हूँ और अब हिंदुस्तान भी बेहद पसंद करता है. यार टीजे भानु, आई लव यू टू टेल अस रिएक्शंस क्या रहे हैं और तुम्हारे लिए ये मोमेंट कितने मायने रखता है.
ஒரு தரம் சொன்னா 100 தரம் சொல்ற மாதிரி மையா அக்பர் கூட சௌக்கிய பராபர.
एक बार नहीं दो बार, और प्रेम गीत भी था तो उसमें भी रोए. अधूरी कहानियों का भी अपना मजा है.
बहुत बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. रोहित यार, उस दिन मुझे याद है हम जब मिले थे दूसरे इवेंट में, एंड इट वाज वेरी वेरी स्पेशल फॉर यू. लेकिन आज आपको कैसे लग रहा है टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस एपिक मोमेंट?
वो बार बार अपने आप को टच करके कर रहा हूँ कि सच में हो रहा है ये एहसास.
यकीन मैं कर देता हूँ सर, आपको पिच ये लीजिए सर, ये सच है सर.
अभी तक विश्वास हो नहीं पा रहा है.
क्या बात है. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट. यू नो, आप लोग तो आ गए स्टेज पर, लेकिन कुछ और लोग हैं जिनके नाम मैं लूंगी आप बड़े खुश हो जाएंगे. एक तो है पीटर Aldo
Nistin. We sent him the material, and what is really nice about the process was that when we were sending him the material, he said, don't give me any background to it, because I want to see the material as somebody sitting in Amsterdam, switching on an Indian show and seeing how I feel. And that's how he took it on and then crafted magic of his own.
Wow.
I didn't know anything about this, and I love it. I really love it. It's great, and the music is wonderful. I'm so glad I'm part of this. Thank you, Kabir. Thank you.
Thank you, Peter. And I'd like Hiraz and Shubhra to also join us on the stage at this point. How it was to actually put this together with Kabir?
Research-wise, Kabir is like a walking, talking encyclopedia of the forgotten army. I mean, I remember. He literally remembers pages and paragraphs in really thick books. So it was amazing that he allowed us into a very cherished dream and allowed us to make it our own as well. Research was intense. We had a researcher. We had lots of questions. We were completely lost because, like so many people here, we didn't know so much of our own history because we were taught history with a certain slant. So it was quite eye-opening.
Wonderful.
I have to tell you one small confession. She was sitting next to me And when the songs were playing, she had tears in her eyes, non-stop. That shows her emotions which were flowing. Thank you, ma'am. That showed your sincerity and your purity while working on this project. Thank you so much. And you were with a little baby here, right?
Hi.
Your daughters are here. Where are they? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for both the lovely girls who are the present and future of India. I know you both must be so proud of your parents. Thank you for coming. Give it up for both the ladies as well.
Great ride. Kabir sort of welcomed us into this world and then we made it our own. And it was great to, you know, get what we wanted to say to young India, what this show is all about. The, you know, history is completely, who wins the wars, they tell the history. And we wanted to show that we've actually won the war now and we want to tell our own history.
That's wonderful. You know, I want to make this stage. Sing this right now.
Rohini, इनको खुद बताने दो सर आपका शुभ नाम क्या करने आए हैं और क्या बताने वाले हैं.
Good evening everyone. My name is Swapnil Dangrekar. I'm the official adjudicator from Guinness World Records. Some of you may know it, some of you may not, but this was the official Guinness World Records attempt for the largest Indian cinematic music band. Now, we had set a minimum of 950 participants. This was never done before, so this happened for the first time in the world. It's a unique record attempt because, as I said, nobody had attempted this before. We've done the counting of the participants. I was here to see the entire performance. And I think this is one of the most enjoyable record attempts I've been to. And with 1,046 participants, you have set a new Guinness World Record standard.